all that useful for students. What you will see are things.
Currently here in your office room, and kaka-shower ko lang today. And wala lang, I'm here in my other's room. Yeah, I'm so bored, kaya I decided to go on with this idea na I will talk about beer and ginger ale, my favorite thing. Wait. Trying to have light already. I bought this one right here. I will show it to you later. Alright, it's here. Okay. So today we're gonna talk about beer. So I have this favorite go-to beer whenever I go to places like in the club or in the bar. Hindi ako ganun ka hard uminom. Like I don't usually drink hard drink whenever I'm. Oh my god. I forgot this thing here. Okay. So guys, I forgot my microphone. Okay. So what's up guys? So I'm currently here in my room right now. As you can see, hindi pa siya masyadong like super video quality. Like my room is still a little bit messy and I'm still reorganizing it para mas looking good naman in front of the camera and all of the things that I have to like shoot. So guys, today we're gonna talk about a beer or a drink. So this is my go-to drink whenever I go to places like in a club or in a bar or in a pub. So this is my favorite go-to drink. Lagi kong iniinom whenever I'm out, whenever I go to bar. So, by the way guys, I have my t-shirt here. Brooklyn. So it is a Brooklyn top or net. Look at the back. Net. So it's net beer. So yeah guys. So yeah, if you're a Nets fan or if you're a Brooklyn fan, hello, what's up? And basically I'm a Warrior fan because of Steph Curry. Warrior fan. Magic Cleveland. I Lakers na. Not the Lakers. I mean because of my friend. I don't know Lakers. So yeah, I have Lakers din eh, na top. From Forever 21. So it's Forever 21, yeah. Forever 21 top. And then guys, okay, let's talk about my favorite drink. I'm not that person na into hard drinks. Beer, San Miguel beer, Tandua. I usually drink like, what do you call it? Rum or, I forgot the name. Hindi naman siya yung cognac. Whiskey. Okay. Medyo yung first favorite drink ko ever, of course, cocktails. Then margarita and tequila. I have this also, before ko naging favorite ang whiskey, ang favorite ko ay ginger ale. So this is a ginger ale, old Brooklyn style ginger ale. So it's basically like a beer, like a soda, pero it has ginger on it. Like, yeah, literally ginger. Russian ginger something on it. Actually, wala siyang ginger. Like the literal ginger in this drink. Yeah. Pero ginger, yeah, like it tasted like ginger. So I love this one. Nag-quench pa rin ako. Whenever I drink ginger ale. Ito yung visual ko na ano. Na drink whenever I don't wanna be drunk, when I don't wanna feel drunk, but at the same time I want to feel that inom drink, like in the usual inom session thingy. So Kaya I decided to go for a ginger ale thing.
Mmm, I smell fish. Guys, palengke. Because you know what? Also palengke.
So I currently changed my face. I added some lipstick in my face from NYX. To get this, guys, from NYX. So yeah, it gives me this part of softy pinkish in my lips right now, and I've added some go here, my earrings, right? It is a Parandongli earrings. I forgot the name of this one. Yeah, so back to the topic, guys. So this is my favorite staple ever. It comes with a lot of different design. Hindi na naman ito yung pinaka fancy na packaging for this ginger ale thingy. I will show you guys there are other my favorite talaga na ginger ale was from Frank and Dean, located in Beijing. See, ito, their ginger ale was so like parang traditional. The packaging was like very very traditional, and parang show something yung name of the bottle of the brand. I mean of that ginger ale. So I want to buy that one. I saw the same ginger ale nga online in an online store, in a local online store. I want to buy that one, maybe, yeah, later. In carton, I think carton that vintage or something like that. I forgot the name. Yeah, I think. So, yeah, guys. So, it's very, very good because it only has 140 calories if you're a calorie-conscious person. I am a calorie-conscious person myself. It only has 30 sodium means salt, and no carbohydrates, a little bit of sugar. Yeah, it has sugar in it, like 33 grams of sugar. So, if it lang iniinom mo in areas like that, wala naman siguro masama if you take small amount of sugar on it, right? So, yeah, I just want to talk to you about this. Okay, let's talk about ways on how to get lit with this kind of drink. Yeah, I would drink this one. I will be listening to. I'll try to listen to. Drink. On top.
It's a rolling, not a stop. Watch shit don't never stop.
Okay, guys. Okay, guys. So, medyo lit na dito. Actually, taga lang, ingat guys. Taga na maingat. Okay. So, ngayon na guys. So, ito na nga, diba? Okay. So, what can I say kung healthy pa to or what? Healthy naman siya in terms of calories. Like, hindi naman siya yung parang kasing hindi naman siya yung parang super nakakadasing, parang beer na beer level. Parang ano siya, parang soda, like parang Coca-Cola, Pepsi, or RC something, but in a fancy way, like different level na siya, parang ano siya, level na parang ano lang siya, parang ordinary Coke, pero ginger, Sprite, mga ganon, parang Sprite din siya. But it's really, really good. And okay siya, favorite ko siya ever. Yeah. Matagal na to, guys. Like, siguro a month ago or 2 months ago na to. Hindi ko pa siya naiinom. Ngayon pa lang siya naiinom kasi meron. Na-realize ko, nandun pala yung opener namin ng ano, cork opener or something. Nandiyan na pala. So, akala ko wala kami ganun. Kaya, I wasn't able to open this one. And yeah, guys, masarap siya. Masarap. So yeah, guys, if you want this, go lang. So that's it, guys. So if you love my video, thumbs up if you like it. Or hindi naman, okay lang naman kung hindi nyo nagustuhan. But subscribe to my channel just for the future video like this one. Bye guys! See you guys into the next one!